Welcome to Joe's Simple Kitchen. Today we are going to make tilapia fish curry in instant pot. It's very easy recipe and only a few ingredients. For making fish curry, here we have 1 pound tilapia fillet cut into big pieces like this. Chopped onion, medium sized onion, diced tomatoes, 2 diced tomatoes, medium sized, cilantro leaves, curry leaves, 1 green chili with a slit in the middle, ginger and garlic minced each 1 tablespoon, mustard seeds, cumin seeds, fenugreek seeds, turmeric powder and red chili powder, each 1/2 teaspoon, 1 tablespoon of coriander powder, 1 teaspoon of salt and coconut milk 1/4 cup. This we will add at the end. Now let's start cooking. Set the instant pot to saute mode . Add 2 to 3 teaspoons of oil. We are using vegetable oil. You can also use sesame oil or olive oil. Oil is hot now. Let's add ingredients. Mustard seeds, cumin seeds, fenugreek seeds. Fenugreek is important ingredient for fish curry. This will add very good taste. Green chili, curry leaves. Fry this for 10 seconds. Then we add onion. Add onion. Fry onion for 2 to 3 minutes. Once it becomes translucent, we'll add ginger and garlic. Onion is translucent. Now let's add garlic and minced ginger. Mix well. Add diced tomatoes and cilantro leaves. Fry this until the tomato becomes soft. Tomato is fried well. Now we add turmeric, red chili powder, coriander. We are not using garam masala, no garam masala, no curry powder. Salt. Mix well. Fry for 30 seconds. Then add water. We added 1/4 cup of water. Now we add 1/4 cup of coconut milk. This is enough for 1 pound of tilapia fillet to get thick gravy. Cook this for 2 minutes. Then we add fish. Gravy is cooked. Now we add fish. We don't need to pressure cook this. Mix well with the gravy. Make sure all the fish is coated with the gravy. Just cover the pot for 3 minutes and it will be ready. Let's put the lid on. Make sure to remove the seal. Fish curry is cooked for 3 minutes. Smells good. Fish is cooked very well. It's soft. It's very soft. Now it is ready to be served. Tilapia fish curry. cooked in instant pot. It goes very well with rice. Enjoy. Thanks for watching. If you liked this video and found it useful, please subscribe to get instant notifications.